Hi, I'm Arlen Kalinchuk, product manager at Allied Vision Technologies. Welcome to the Vision Show at Stuttgart 2012. I'm going to show you some new products that we're introducing this year. Behind me, we have our new entry-level camera. This is the Mako, which we're offering in USB 3 and Gigi Vision. And we have resolutions from VGA up to 4 megapixels, 300 frames a second in VGA and 70 frames a second at 4 megapixel. Offering this in CMOS sensors and Sony CCD sensors. Next, I'm going to show you our Mantas and what new sensors we have for that. Here we have our Manta product. It's one of our most versatile with a large number of sensors. This year we're introducing the Sony multi-tap sensors up to 9 megapixels with the Sony ICX814 and also the CMOS sensors with a 2 megapixel and a 4 megapixel. And next I'll show you our outdoor camera, the Prosilica GT. So here we have the Prosilica GT. This has a thermal housing designed for outdoor imaging. Minus 20 degrees Celsius up to 65 degrees Celsius operating temperature. This year we're offering a lot of new larger format TrueSense sensors. We have the 29 megapixel sensor from TrueSense, as well as two new 16 megapixel sensors. And also we're carrying this in CMOS sensors up to 12 megapixels. Next I'll show you our infrared imaging cameras. So behind me we have some interesting products. We offer both shortwave and longwave infrared imaging cameras with the GoldEye and PearlEye. As well, we have a cooled camera, the BigEye, and a CameraLink camera, which is very high speed. We get 400 frames a second at 4 megapixels. And last, I'm going to show you our robot demo that we have this year. Hello, so here we have our robot eye demo. I'm wearing a head-mounted display, which is able to control. I can see through a Prosilica GT camera that's mounted to a remote vehicle. And through that, I can see 360 degree direction. And it's a project that we're working with Ocular Robotics. And so why is the AVT camera good for this particular unit?
We really like the GT series because of the extended temperature range. Everything else in our scan head can go up to as high as 120 degrees. Now, obviously we can't get a camera to go that high straight up, but the wider the temperature range of the camera we use, the more industrial applications we can support.
And any other features unique to this system that make the camera a good candidate?
Yeah, well, with the very high response rates of the robot eye, we're able to use head-mounted displays like this, paired with a nice Gigi camera. It allows telepresence in a very natural interaction mode. The reason we're good, a slow motion system will cause nausea in the user. So with our system, you can keep up with the motion of a person's head and get realistic telepresence without motion sickness.
So that's it for AVT at Stuttgart 2012. Thanks for visiting.